David and an afawa, she had a steam chassidus and she airs on in day, the one was a zee. She in the Tlakaisi and in Dashley, she in the Chinfinchley and in Dathishin Vinish tea. For the Pachin in reservation in a shy, she's Gojokana Fania, a shot Konoskai. That was a brief introduction. I said my name is Shasta Dazen, like the pop you were drinking in the back. And I come from the Fort Apache Indian Reservation of the White Mountain Apache Tribe. I am 21 years old and in 2014-2015 is Indian Arizona. And I represent the 21 tribes within Arizona. I travel all across the state. And I just recently came back from Washington, D.C. And I'm very blessed to be able to be here with each and every one of you guys and get to know all of your guys' cultural backgrounds. I believe that in this lifetime we don't have enough knowledge about each other and our past and our and where we come from. And it's a really great learning experience to know from foods to our cultures to what we wear and how we present ourselves in today's modern society. And I'm very grateful that I get to be here with you guys. And anytime you guys want to invite me to your event, since this is an educational event, Miss Indian Arizona is a scholarship program. And anytime you would like to invite me, I would be so happy to come along your campus. And I'd like to thank Gary, who gave me a tour around today. And I'm very happy. But is that all?
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.